What's up? It's Josh. So I get this phone call today. I don't answer it because I'm training for the parade, man. My assistant answered it. I said, "Who is it?" He said, "Dolly Parton." I said, "Oh, the queen of country music." We're through. "What's up, Dolly?" "Hey, it's your best friend, Dolly. I just want to let you know I support you. If John Cena signs that contract November 26th in the streets of New York, Macy's Day Parade, I'm changing my 50th anniversary Grand Ole Opry special to the Josh and the Crew Victory After Party." I'm like, "Wow, that's really gracious of you, Dolly. So you want to know what else to show you my love? I'm going to give you a lifetime pass to Dollywood. I love Dollywood. How's anybody going to know?" "Well, Josh, we're going to have a commemoration ceremony to let everybody know you're the most influential person in the Smoky Mountains."